They'd been making a reality show starring Sao Paulo's favorite housewife. Probably thought it would grease the wheels with the ransom money, but it only made me want to shove the cash down their throats. There she was, right in front of me. The drunk fool in me wanted to make a play. But I had just about enough sense to know that I'd end up with another dead girl in my arms if I did. I was in a cocaine factory, but I'd stick to the depressants. It seemed Serrano's boys had targeted the entire Bronco family and didn't give a shit which one they pinched. I opened the door to the next circle of this low-rent hell. was letting myself get distracted from the task at hand. These were the floor plans to the nightclub. Seemed Mr. Serrano liked to be prepared. Proper little Boy Scout. Get through on the catwalk if I went back into the other room. I hadn't seen Fabiana in a worrying amount of time, but at least I wasn't following a trail of her fingers. I thought I might find something on the other side of the gate. I had to keep on going across the docks. There they were. I had the feeling I'd been running one step behind ever since I got to this country. And maybe a few years before that as well. Malaria tablets might have been more useful out there.